Hey everyone, welcome back to TechnoWaves, your one-stop channel for latest tech updates and gadget reviews. Today I will show you how to easily connect your phone to the Ant Esports smart projector using the eShare app for screen mirroring. So the first step, go to the phone's app store, then open it up, then search eShare app. Now you can see this, download it up. Then after installation, open the app and allow it and add the device name. Connect to your projector. Now make sure your iPhone and the projector are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. This is very important for screen mirroring to work smoothly, guys. The next step is go to project settings. Here you can see, tap on it and you can see here screencast. Go there, select it. Now open your phone and open your eShare app, and you can see here my device name eShare 5258. Here's my projector device name. Just connect here. Here you will get to see you can also share your screen via phone or also TV. Here we have to share screen mirroring via phone. Just connect and it will start a broadcast. Just say start broadcast. And able to see, guys, my screen broadcast is started. Now you can use your phone screen mirroring on your projector screen. And that's it, guys. Your phone screen is now mirrored on the big screen. And that's it. Super easy way to enjoy your iPhone content on Ant Sports View 611 smart projector using a eShare app. If this helped, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tech guides.